report back to landing craft. It's what? Abandoned Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat!
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft! A retreating vehicle is taking fire! Requesting assistance!
Roger. ID complete.
Got a positive ID.
We're under attack!
Strata 1, target acquired. Tank is destroyed.
Our air support is here.
Target destroyed.
Update us on Tyler Island.
Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
Territory fire
killed them from
our starboard side. We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Up retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area.
Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Russians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
There's more over here. The bodies of dead civilians. And everything required to fight.
They're
all lined up. No, they are not combatants. Some of them aren't even wearing shoes. I can guess what happened here, but I really don't want to think about it.
Yeah, those Russian bastards! These are blatant war crimes!
Take photos for evidence.
You've got range. Strata 1, we've identified the unknown targets.
The Russian convoy shows no sign of letting up.
ID complete. Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Just got the photograph. Just give us another 30 minutes. The men say they want to at least give the children a proper burial.
Three anti-tank missiles. Hit that heavy armor at the front line. Don't stop!
Target acquired.
Making the lack of contact with superiors to do whatever they want.
Don't let them in. Send them away.
That goes for a feed.
Strata 1, target acquired.
We only need an hour tops. We need the advantage to pin the enemy down.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
This whole operation is crazy! Stop whining!
aircraft. Search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind. In gun range. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Tells me they're not here to bring good news.
We need to ID the bogeys, take them down if they're hostile.
Understood.
Identify them.
Visual.
Like an eagle.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Identification complete. It's Arusian bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers. They'll flatten our allies. Time.
Three of them.
Strutter 1, target acquired. Strutter 1, Fox 3.
Hang in there. This battle isn't over. Enemy on my tail.
Only half the bombers remain. We can't let even one get away.
Spiked.
More bombers approaching. Intercept them now.
No use. The enemy pilots outclass us.
Into the base.
target. I have a solid block.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Ship is waiting for you.
Right, we leave the wounded. This will guarantee us a one-way ticket to hell. I sure was there already.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
Calling friendly bird! Take out the hostiles in our area! Get us out of this hellhole! We need help while we're still up and running!
Target locked.
Extending! We're moving out! Leave the dead behind!
We'll come back to this island one day and send them off properly.
Hey you, come out with a scratch on his tail. You hear me? I need you to help some people.
Longcaster, she's an ally.
special security squadron is demanding to be let into the base.
Targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I was thinking about how I'd do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she?
Use a smoke canister. And who's taking this to the enemy's doorstep? Not me. Wait, you moron!
Them. All aircraft, we just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. We don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Hurry! From the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the Arsenal Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the Arsenal Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network.
So they're trying to feed that giant monster of a bird. We can't let them complete their mission.
All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got the...
We're sitting ducks like this.
Let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
The supply ship's in the clouds. We can't find it.
Calculated the remaining time.
they're faster than I expected.
Supply ships are too far away. We'll never catch them at this rate. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
I was expecting this to be easy if all they could do was fly fast.
60 seconds remain. Strider 1, Fox 3. The missile hit its target. Everybody, keep a safe distance to avoid getting caught in the explosion.
If we're too close, we'll get caught up in the explosion.
Hope you all enjoyed the pretty fireworks. If this thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat. Island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Russian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her, and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.